In this problem, we have a plane traveling horizontally to the right at velocity of 115.